exact thing 5 years from now?
5 years from now, I'm going to be owning my own radio station. So I don't plan on doing the same exact thing. So 5 years from now, my plan is to have my own facility and then branch out across the United States and across the world with different radio stations.
Yeah. Oh, okay. That's pretty, pretty cool. And I think we're going to go to a song break, okay? And we're going to try, I'm gonna try so hard right now to get a whole new album thing. So I want to make you happy, and I want to make the listeners happy. So thank you, everyone, for listening to Lounge Hits. And if I play the same song from yesterday, I'm so sorry. I don't know where we're going to start or anything, but this is an interview show, and you know, it's not based on the love show or anything, but I'm just gonna play the song that's gonna magically come up. Thank you so much for listening to Lounge Hits, where we meet you. I just want to say a quick shout out to Mr. and Mrs. Sweet Dan. They do our afternoon show for us, and you'll hear them every day, well, when they can, at 3 o'clock p.m. Thank you so much, thank you so much, guys, again, for being part of the Lounge Hit staff. It's been an honor having you. Thank you so much again for listening to Lounge Hits.
I've been alone with you inside my and in my dreams I've kissed your lips 1,000 times. I sometimes see you pass outside my door.
We got a new album, yes! It worked now, everyone. Thank you so much for listening to Lounge Hits. And Carla, we're so sorry about that. And after this song, we're gonna play a song that you wanna play and you get to talk again and you get to become famous, like you say. Thank you so much again for listening to Lounge Hits.
Yes, and all of the things that I said that I wanted come rushing by in my head when I'm with you. 14 joys and a will to be merry. All of the things that they say are very sentimental. Gentle wind blowing through my life again. Sentimental, pretty, gentle one.
All I need is
sentimental.
Go!
lessened all of the things that I said that I wanted. Come rushing by in my head when I meet you. 14 joys and a will to be merry. All of the things that they say are very sentimental. Gentle wind, blowing through my life again. Sentimental, pretty gentle one.
It happened, you know?
Yeah. Thank you for understanding. Would you like a song? Another song?
Yeah, sure. I want Only Friends by the Lettermans.
Oh, wow. That's a really good one. Okay. Really fast,
you.
Carla.
Would you like a song?
Carla, could you lower the radio in the background,
yeah,
please?
Sure. Oh, yeah. I'm so sorry.
She really likes listening to herself.
Oh, yeah. I want to be famous.
Okay. Anyways, Carla, make sure to I'm going to put it on the website, but we have a little raffle going on. Each ticket is $1. It's an online ticket for a $200 Visa gift card.
Oh, my God. That's a lot.
Sebastian, should... Wait. Ooh. Is it reconnecting? Okay, there we go. Everything's on live again. Okay. And the listeners are always telling me, Sebastian, why don't you do a giveaway or something, you know? And I was like, perfect. Okay, fine. I'll just get, you know, get a gift card for $200. And tomorrow, it's going to be free. And today it's only going to cost $1 for each ticket. It's also a fundraiser.
Yeah,
for a co-host. And yeah. So sadly, Mike and Raquel left the station. They were brother and sister. And their mom, you know, was really, really sick and they had to take care of her. DJ Sparx?
I'm here.
Were you able... to listen, did you ever get a chance to listen to Raquel?
No, I didn't. I didn't get a chance to listen.
Oh, well, she has been part of Lounge Hits since, oh my gosh, since years.
Yeah.
Since we did, whoever has the best.
Oh, yeah, I have a lot of talents.
So, yeah, who knows? Maybe you could win both gift cards. So.
Oh my God, I might.
For the talent show, you'll win $200 gift cards if you do a good talent. Well, anyways, we're going to get back to...
I'm a singer, actually. I like singing.
Okay. Well, we can't wait to hear you, Carla. Make sure to send us the video.
Okay.
Well, thank you so much, Carla, again. We're going to play your song.
Thank you.
And then we're
going
to go back to the interview, and this is all good and back together. Okay, Carla?
Okay. Thank you. Bye.
Bye. Bye-bye.
Streets today I run in disbelief from the memory of losing you. Yesterday, when we were young, our love was new and we had fun playing games and wondering what to do. Now yesterday is gone for me and all I have are memories of loving and then somehow losing you. I let my mind drift endlessly and in the wind your face I see. Smile gently as you turn to pass. Put the love
that I once had for you is gone, and so's the meaning too. I guess it really never had a chance to last. And if in your mind someday you see me running through your memory, don't be afraid to turn and look my way, 'cause I'll be there for just a while to catch the sunshine of your smile, to last me for another day. And if someday some new love asks about your loves, about your past, please tell him you and I were only friends.
Sometimes I catch myself staring at you while you're lying fast asleep. I memorize the moment and lock it away in my heart somewhere where it'll keep. Sometimes I still tremble when you brush against my skin, reaches out to touch my face. I've never known anyone like you before, and I know I'll never see the likes of you again. No one in this world could ever take your place.
Hello and welcome to Lounge Hits, where we hit you with your favorites. Thank you so much for being on the program today, DJ. How did I forget it? Oh, DJ Sparx.
Yeah, no problem, DJ Sparx. Thank you for having me. I appreciate it.
No problem. And I'm so sorry for what you're going through today. We're like going up, down, up, down, up, down.
No worries.
Thank you for understanding. We're gonna go with the interview again. Do you enjoy doing the radio business and all that?
Yeah. I mean, it's my whole entire life. I mean, I've wanted to do this ever since I was 8 years old, and I'm 42 now, and I'm living out my dream of owning a radio station and doing radio, and that's what I wanted to do ever since I got my first radio at 8 years old.
Oh, whoa. Okay, that's pretty cool. And really fast, if you can, we always do this. Share all your information and everything to the listeners that are listening right now, so that, you know, they could, like, you know, hear you and everything.
All right, well, my...
You can take your time. It's okay.
...is, www.ssam, P as in Paul, A as in Apple, R as in Robert, K as in Kangaroo, X as in X-Ray, R as in Romeo, A as in Apple, D as in Dog, I as in India, O as in Oscar.com, SparxRadio.com, SparxRadio.com, based out of Denver, Colorado, and pretty much all the information you can get